just all gathered round. And they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone.
I need a favor, man.
What is it?
I got another file hack for you.
Can't do it.
Come on, man. I need this. This thing could change the world. It could make things new.
All right. I'll take it.
Thanks.
Are you sure about this?
Absolutely.
You have been picked for a very important mission. Here is some money and car keys. Find the car with the phone in your pocket and go to South Carolina to get further details. Good luck. File will corrupt in 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, and have a nice day. 1.
So, did you hear about those files between Devin and Logan?
No.
You didn't?
No.
Oh my gosh, they're like hacking or something. They're gonna get in like so much trouble.
Yeah, they are.
So, like, I don't know what we should do. Like, should we tell on them or...
No, because we'll get in trouble for knowing.
What? Okay, anyway. Well, I just think it's a terrible idea.
Same.
They're being stupid.
They are. They're stupid heads.
Hey, do you want to go grab a bite to eat? I'm starting to get really hungry.
Me too, but I have to go meet someone.
Do you?
Yeah.
Why?
I have to talk to them about something.
Oh, you can't just, like, meet with them another day?
No, it's an emergency.
Okay, well, I guess I'll talk to you later.
See ya.
Peace.
Thank you.
ID will be in the car. Your name is Logan. Stay out of sight at all times from your targets. And remember, do not engage unless you know they can't see you. It starts now.
Today on RH News. A boy was kidnapped by the name of Logan. The dad heard some noises in the middle of the night. He got up and he checked. There was nobody there. But the next morning, he was missing. He has been missing for 2 days now. People are trying all their best to try to find him. All we can do is hope, pray, and just believe. Thank you. And thank you for watching RH News.
You can't run. You can't hide. Once this file is unlocked, you will never feel the same way. This is the leader of the recruits. This is a warning on you for watching. Please, you can't run from it. Watch again. And be careful. And watch your back. This will corrupt in 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Real or fake? What is this? The Logan thing that is going on all over the world. Not the world, but you know what I mean. Logan has been kidnapped, a boy that lives in Rock Hill, South Carolina. He was kidnapped late at night and Dad heard a noise. Could this be Dad setting something up and he actually got the boy and maybe killed him? We don't know. Maybe? Maybe not. But is this fake? Is the boy really alive? Did he run away instead of getting kidnapped? Those things happen these times of day. So, what do you think? Thank you for watching RH Special News.
Cops have been trying to find out what is going on around this area. People are still trying to find Logan Howe, the boy that got kidnapped late at night. The dad, is he a killer? Is he innocent? We do not know. The mom didn't hear anything, but the dad did. That is the only thing that people are worried about. But this could just be a false alarm. What happened to the boy? Is he really kidnapped? Or did he run away? We will never know until we actually find him. Thank you for watching RH News. Watch again. Thank you.
Cops are saying that this is all just a kidnap. The dad was not involved. The mom was not involved. Nobody was involved. Is this true? Is this fake? We will never know until we find him. Like we said. Thank you for watching RH News. Oh, and don't forget, tune in next week for more details. It has been 3 days since the kidnap, or as we think.